So Abel, looks like today we're looking at two different kinds of science tips.
Yes, we are. We're going to be looking at Apologia, and we're also going to be looking at Paradigm Accelerated Curriculum, also known as the PAC system. Let's talk about Apologia first. Apologia has some real strengths, and it also has some ways where it might not meet every family's needs. Apologia is a little bit more math-based, and so as it deals with subjects like chemistry and biology, it also works in a little bit more of the math that works with this field. And so if your child is pursuing a medical field or is pursuing a science major, that's going to work really well for that child. So as we look through this book, you can see that it's filled with lots of math equations or figuring out how that actually works into chemistry. The way it works with Christianity is a little bit different than the PAC system. This is written by Christians, and it's written from a Christian perspective, and it works in biblical ideas into the text. So in doing that, it does make it unacceptable for a public school setting. The differences with that in regards to the PAC system is written a little bit more as a narrative format. And so it's an easy read for students that are just looking to read. You look through it, it's more of a narrative type format. Nice, easy read for them, and it doesn't necessarily integrate all of those math subjects into it as well. The PAC is written from a Christian author, but it is written in such a way that it is acceptable into secular schools. So again, if they're not looking at necessarily going into the medical field or looking into going into a science major and are looking to get down the basics of these concepts, then the PAC is going to be very useful to them and is not necessarily bogging them down in the technicalities.
Okay, sounds good.